also still waiting for the results of Governor Cooper's COVID-19 test. He told protesters to get tested, and he's taking his own advice after marching with a group last week outside of the executive mansion. There are more than 400 testing sites across the state. We have a link with those locations on CBS17.com. Just click on the coronavirus tab. You can also find information on our CBS 17 news app.